Attention. Please handle relics carefully. In case of damage, your life will be forfeit.
A lean woman.
Do you have an appointment? An exact.
The badge. Russo follows your gaze down to her soiled coat.
It's soda.
Henrietta makes a forced gurgling sound, either a laugh.
I've long since realized.
After a brief silence, a baffled. She spreads her arms as if to embrace the entire hall.
This is Emulator. The place they began to build immediately after the.
The white chuckles sarcastically.
Let me guess. The thing that flashed was that.
She gives you an apologetic pat on the shoulder.
Don't get me. That's why you have to pass the simplest test right now. So, first question. Where did you contact Maelstrom?
Russo taps pen on pad impatiently. The white gives you a skeptical look but makes no comment. Russo writes something down and turns the page.
Second question. Describe your interaction with Maelstrom.
The pen stops in Henrietta's fingers.
Okay.
She shuts the notebook.
Let's get down to your examination. Stand here.
Russo puts the scanner back on the computer console and studies you, deep in thought.
I could use a smoke after that. Attention. And I don't smoke.
Henrietta walks a full circle around you and stops in front of you again.
Your vitals are downright incredible. The sensors are off the scale. Even the fobs.
Henrietta snaps her fingers.
A fair question. However, the point is you're not helping me, you're helping all mankind.
She catches your eyes.
I have faith in the Emulator Project. Moreover, it's about profit and prestige. You can't imagine how many doors will fly open to an employee of the Emulator Project. You'll have money, fame, and all the power you could possibly need. And you're still asking why? I call it the ultimate offer. So, do you accept?
She assumes a mocking expression.
They aren't. The Emulator is the only project aiming to reign in Maelstrom. All the others, Carmine Heights, the Phalanx, the Church, are sitting pretty. They're busy with their little political squabbles while the scientists are tilting at windmills.
The white smiles reassuringly.
Don't worry.
Russo nods toward the bullet. Henrietta gestures. She fixes you with. Russo raises her. Henrietta claps. The white claps. She points. Russo. Henrietta.
I am a bit short of breath from that pretentious speech, but hopefully you can.
Russo glances under the console.
What about them? They're green, they're cool, they create a mood. Great.
She runs her up, biting her lip. Russo checks her notepad.
Next, yes, you should.
She rubs her forehead.
I almost forgot.
Russo looks at you.
So, this is what we're going to.
Attention, please handle relics carefully. In case of damage, your life will be forfeit.
A plump as you approach. Without a word, she returns to her work, as if you didn't exist. The keyboard noises stop.
Gama Ishtwani. Nice to meet you.
The white offers you her hand. The keys begin there. The clicking stops, and Ishtwani. She looks at your badge, apparently recognizing your name and rank.
Are you connected to other project participants somehow? Any in-
Karma nods slowly without- Ishtwani's grip slackens slightly, but her-
What were your goals in joining the project?
She asks. Ishtwani looks at your badge. The white releases your hand.
I appreciate your answers. You may leave. You're distracted.
Still silent, Karma returns to her computer and resumes tapping away on the keyboard.
The absence of an answer is itself an answer, meaning either no or that I am still thinking about.
She steps away from the table and Ishtwani plucks the kairos from your pocket without asking and begins clicking away.
Thank you. pause and listen and think. What brought you here to...
Oh, good
luck. Was it money? Adventure? Will? One thing every one of us has in common.
Santiago spreads his arm.
My dearly beloved people of the dome, brothers and sisters, pause and...
So what do you say, handsome? Thank you. So what do you say, handsome? So what do you say, handsome?
Hi there.
Thank you.
employees to me. Code 3. An employee.
All employees to me. Why the hell did I join Cronus? What are you doing? Why the hell did I call Cronus?
Oh.